Ronaldo chasing three huge bonuses at Man United on top of £475k a week wages. Cristiano Ronaldo is chasing a bumper treble bonus at Manchester United. The Portuguese ace, 36, has negotiated three standout add-ons to his basic £475,000 week salary at Old Trafford. It means Ronaldo stands to net an additional £1 million for any of the following. That mega hat trick of lucrative incentives was thrashed out as Ronaldo took a huge drop in wages to join United for a second time. He was pocketing close to £900,000 a week in total at Italian giants Juventus before his unexpected £19 million summer switch to Old Trafford. The fact the ex-Real Madrid man was prepared to compromise and accept United's terms further underlines his rock-solid belief his return will be a massive success. There is an option at the end of his current two-year United stay for an extension to be agreed. Ronaldo declared last week that he is fit enough to continue performing at elite level into his 40s. "This is why I am here," Ronaldo said when asked about his trophy ambitions. "I am not here for a vacation." Will Cristiano Ronaldo win the Ballon d'Or this year? Let us know in the comments section. Before was good, winning important things, and I wore the shirt before, many years ago, but I am here to win again. I am capable, me and my teammates. I am ready to go, I am ready to go. It is a good chance for me, for the supporters, for the club,